So I just wanted to say how nice it is to be here and how good it is to hear this music that I have running through the back of my mind or anyway. Judging from my perception of the audience, about half of you probably think of it as sort of coterminous with madrigals in terms of its placement in musical history, but and the other half probably feel the same way about it that I do. Anyway, Fingers has quite a bit of music like that, I mean, from that era. In fact, some of my favorite songs are in it. So I hope you love the movie if you haven't seen it. At the very least, you'll probably love about 9 songs that are in the movie. Anyway, I think Quentin's going to be over here shortly, so after the movie's over, we'll talk for 4 or 5 hours. And, hope you enjoy it. Okay.